4:30 on Wednesday, March 21st. We took off at 4 a.m. this morning from Cat Island, and we are just now reaching Long Island. Maybe you can see it in the background there. I'm headed into Calabash Bay, hoping to find some shelter from the northwest winds that have not shifted to northwest yet. So right now the wind is blowing right in there, but luckily it's not a strong wind and there aren't big waves. So as long as the wind shifts like it's supposed to this afternoon, all will be well. It's like a nice spot. Rigged this line yesterday just to give me some more safety in the cockpit, especially for when I reach back to that GoPro camera that's underneath the yellow umbrella, hoping that the line here will give me a little extra safety factor. Safety first. All right, check back in when we get to the anchorage. Peace. So I'm paddling around Long Island. This is the little bay just north of Calabash Bay. Just checking things out. Shot a fish. I got me a lionfish, an invasive exotic, which does damage to the reef, so I can feel good about killing it.
Ay, y'all. about it. Sasa, oh yeah, don't make it on you. White sit, but check yourself the thing you do. I am nice.
Making 6 to 7 knots, which is awesome, on a beam reach.